proof of participation is the way we prove a node's right to create blocks and receive rewards based on their participation. In proof of participation, the set of nodes that receive rewards are chosen pseudo-randomly each block based on their participation scores, which represent their quality in the network. The higher the score, the more likely a node will receive rewards. If a node's score reaches zero, the node loses the ability to create blocks or receive rewards. So, how do we measure a node's participation? To prove the nodes are participating, or connecting to each other, we implement a receipt system. It's simple, just like how you might get a receipt from shopping at a supermarket to prove a payment. Nodes also get a receipt as proof of transmitting data to another node. A node gets receipts when it broadcasts a valid block or transaction to its peers. The recipient of the data validates that it is legitimate, then generates a digitally signed receipt and returns it to the data sender. A node will keep collecting receipts until it's turned to create a block. Then, the node will take its receipt collection, pass it through some filters, and publish some receipts along with the block it creates. The set of receipts in the block have a certain value, and every other node will be able to validate the receipts as proof that two nodes have communicated before. They then calculate the value of those newly published receipts. Depending on the quality of the receipts, the participation score of the node may go up or down. After we get the participation score, we can then calculate the list of possible blocksmiths for the next block, which is sorted in a pseudo-random order. Nodes which skip their turn in the list to create a block will be punished by reducing their participation score. Nodes which create blocks on time with quality receipts increase their participation score for the next cycle. Each block also gives a reward to many nodes, where each node's chance to win is weighted by their participation score. And that wraps up the proof of participation.